My mom and her husband and Ed live in Brooklyn, which means they come to a lot of shows, which is amazing. I'm blessed to have supportive parents. And it means my mom gets exposed to some language she might not normally be exposed to, right? After one such time, she came up to me after my set, and she said, "Great set." I said, "Thanks, Mom." She said, "What's teabagging?" I said, "All right, Mom, I will explain teabagging to you." When a man and a woman love each other very much, and the woman has had far too much to drink, she will lay down on the ground, on her back with her mouth agape, and the gentleman will stand above her and remove his trouser pants and dip his testicles into her mouth, much that you would a tea bag into a cup of hot water. Yes? Yes. Pervs, who knew what it was? Yes? My mom's reaction, she went, "That." It happened. I had to find a greeting card for my stepdad. I just needed it to say, "Dear stepdad, happy birthday." And I could not find a card that just said that. So I had to write my own, and these are actually for sale now, if you would like to buy this card. On the outside, it says, "Dear stepdad, we don't share any of the same DNA." And then you open it, and it says, "But we've both spent some time inside Mom." Happy birthday. Thank you.